I'm not spending the afternoon driving through a development.
Hi, gorgeous boy. Oh, shit.
So she has my number and she has the SPA number.
Hi.
Depending on when she calls back, we'll play by ear.
Hi. What a beautiful boy. Aussie.
I have a carrier at home I can always take to go get him.
Aussie.
I have a carrier in my
house. I've not got one at the house. That's a big one to put a scared cat in. It's easier with the big, big ones.
How old's Aussie?
A week and a half, maybe.
Yeah. Aussie, I just love your black nose. Oh, you were so cute.
Yeah. Especially when they said how well the adoption was going on the call.
Hi.
But she hasn't. She's been eating part of the time, or is it just lately she stopped?
I didn't speak to her.
Because for a week and a half, that was really something.
Yeah. And but when Christina called them originally, they said everything was going beautifully. And everyone was happy and everything was fine. And then the next thing we know, they called yesterday and said they wanted to return them.
Week and a half is not very long.
No, it's not. And I guarantee you I know what happened. I told them very clearly.